ideal cups to use for cafe latte or cappuccino. Number 1, 8 ounce or 240 ml. Number 2, white cup. This will give the impression that there is more coffee if compared to a thin cup. This is extra wide at roughly 10 cm for a 240 ml cup. Number 3, for easier latte art pouring, a curved bottom. Number 4, handle to hold the cup for the finger. Number 5, stackable for obvious reasons. Number 6, transparent glass. It is easier to tell which is latte and which is a cappuccino. Latte have less froth compared to a cappuccino. It is also easier to see the latte art being done when recording videos. The traditional cups normally used to serve coffee is white porcelain or china. Remember to choose a cup that best suits your cafe and needs.